hips, hands, hips, hands. Give with those hands. Give. 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 And then when you're ready, you go forward and cross. It's got to be perfect. You don't look in, lean in. He's coming from that roundness that he's got now, forward to trot. Without his head coming up or the bump coming up or your hands moving. Not bad, young lady. Not bad. In fact, very good. Slower. What did we say about that? That's lovely. Now slow, 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 slow. Absolutely slow. And go. Start thinking slow. 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 Good. Okay. Now when you get up to the top and you've done your lengthen and you're short there, count to left. Catch.
Okay.
When you're ready. Relax left hip, left hip, left hip, left hip, left hip, left hip, left hip. Forward to trot. Okay, hold and drive and hold and drive and hold and drive. And drive and drive and drive and hold and come to that. Good girl.
Girl, left well
hip,
done.
Relax, left hip, relax, hip, hip, relax, 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 and forward to trot. That was good. Good. Now he's very your lot, whether it's the saddle or his quarters, come forward to walk.